ritual ng sa mga anak, di ba? So, ano bang pate? Congratulations, or go forth and multiply. Our university is very proud of you. University is very proud of you because this is where we want to bring our technologies, di ba? Out of our laboratories to the communities, the market, the people who use them. And we're very proud of this launch. This is to step up in our technologies, and we want this to inspire our scientists, our researchers, our engineers to do similar work to surpass us. My dream really is to see every grocery getting kamote, no? So makita ang kamote sa bawat sari-sari store, ang charm sa bawat kanto, parking lot, ang fish eye, dala ng bawat barko, o goggles, sabi nga ni Director Eric, at ang adapt sense, at ang smart circuit na sana sa bawat paaralan, makita natin to. This is where we want to bring our technologies. Again, in behalf of you, we would like to, first of all, to thank the DOST PCIEERD for hosting this lunch and for your continuous support to R&D commercialization. Again, congratulations to the three spin-offs and fresh. Maraming salamat sa ating mga researchers at ating mga stakeholders for continuously supporting tech transfer activities in UP. Again, maraming salamat sa PCIEERD, no? Our longtime partner in technology transfer. And lastly, I'd like to thank and congratulate our own TTPDO team, led by Professor congratulations for all the hard work, and there's still a lot of work to do, but I hope that successful launches like this will inspire us to continue to move forward. Again, maraming salamat sa inyong lahat, at magandang hapon.
Thank you, Dr. Nemenzo. Again, so I would like to thank everyone for gracing us with your presence in behalf of the DOST PCIEERD and in behalf of the University of the Philippines, Diliman. It is our great pleasure to share with you this occasion as we celebrate the full cycle of technology transfer. We license our technology commodity, so that's the sweet potato leaf extract beverages, to fresh food enterprises. We officially launched our university speed-offs. So we have fish eye to fish eye ink. We license charm to CHRG EV Incorporated. And we also license smart surface to Adapt Sense Technologies. So thank you everyone once more. And hopefully in the future we'll be able to see each other again as we witness our babies growing up. And one day they reach their maturity, we will see their impact to the society. So thank you everyone. We still have snacks. And if you'd like to taste the carbonated fresh cube kamote beverages, meron po tayo sa likod. So I wish you a safe travel on your way to home or work, and good afternoon. Thank you.